Hi, I'm Denley Vennes, CEO at Tri-Energy Cooperative. I'd like to thank the Bismarck Public Schools Foundation for the opportunity and privilege to welcome you all back to the 2021-2022 school session. As a local operator, I can appreciate the challenges you'll encounter this fall as you reopen your classrooms to our community's youth. I've been impressed to hear of the innovative ways in which you've continued to empower every learner to thrive in the face of uncertainty and adversity during this pandemic. At Tri-Energy, it's our goal as a locally owned business to strengthen our community by supporting you in this endeavor. Out of appreciation for your continued investment in our youth, I'm proud to announce a new partnership with the Public Schools Foundation we call Gallons of Gratitude. Our commitment to you is that every gallon of fuel sold at Cenex branded locations in this area will go to offset your classroom expenses. To kickstart the program in this school year, we've donated $160,000 to the foundation so that every one of our 1,120 teachers in this district will have an additional $140 for use in their classroom. Our hope is that this will play a small part in helping you to offset unexpected expenses, purchase supplies, and enhance your classroom's experience. Thank you all for the investment you make in our kids every day, and good luck this week.